Alright guys, welcome back. So, where were we? Great. Gotta climb up to this building. Here we go. If I was better at headshots, this gun would be really good. But I'm really not. Combination blow? What the heck is that? Oh, is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Alright, what's next? Alright, seriously, we gotta find a new gun. I hate this gun. Alright. Seems like we got a new. That looks cool. Yeah, that's fine. I feel like jumping down is not the answer. Is there anything here that I can use? Really don't want to jump down. But I think I have to. There's no way. No, there. That can't be it. Alright. I thought I'd try it, at least. Alright. I have to get over there. But there's no way to actually do that from here. Is that a possibility? Just to go through these buildings here? We could try that, I guess. Nope. Nope. This is the process of finding out creative shortcuts. Because running back sounds horrible, too. Maybe I can jump on these. I feel like I'm missing something. Let's try to jump on this thing.
Ikora, Cade. If we don't make it out of this alive.
Oh, jeez.
Know that I've never been prouder to be part of your fire team.
If we have to die, at least we'll die in the shadow of the Traveler, old friend.
We're about to die and you're still making speeches?
Seriously. Yeah, that can't be it. Oh, we'll have to get up there. Take care of that. We can probably come up here. Nope. Oh, I did hurt him. Oh, what do you know? I didn't think that would work. Oops. Wow. Oh, you know what? I can probably just. Ah, I was hoping I could. Picking up a different game. Bam. I think he was about to blow up. I don't know though.
Hey! Don't shoot that!
Guardians, we can't make the jump. It's all on you now. Save the traveler.
Oh, jeez.
You're on Gaul's command ship. As close to the travelers we can get you. Be brave. For all of us.
Well, I'll be brave. I'll be just... What the heck? Shh. Just don't move. One side. Yeah, that turned out really bad. And I had little to no precision kills, and I've died 3 times.
You're on Gaul's command ship. Just close to the travelers we can get you. Be brave. For all of us.
Well, probably don't want that gun. This gun will do. Yeah, this is gonna be a better alternative. Cool. Where's my flashlight? I had it in the beginning of the game. Well, I guess I'll just jump up here. Whatever, we don't need flashlights.
There's the traveler. We're getting close.
Where do you see that? Oh, jeez. Grenade! That's not good. Should probably get rid of these little guys first. Nailed it. Wow, what a painfully long process. I really hate my guns right now. Yep. I dislike every single one. Shotgun's alright, but... Eh. Whoa.
It can't be.
It's like a blanket around the sun. I don't know what this is, but... I probably should. But that looks curious. In a very bad way. Say, something I want to test out here. No, there's doesn't seem to be fall damage or like bullet drop. I was curious what this. See, the numbers change, like 7, 8, 9, and if I go down here, it's 5, 6, 7. 2. That's kind of cool. I don't really know what the numbers mean, though. It's like coordinates, maybe? You should probably get a gun that can shoot really fast. I don't think I had that one.
Fitting your traveler would send you to face me once more. Look upon me. Dominus of the Red Legion. Annihilator of suns. Raiser of a thousand worlds. Slayer of gods and conqueror of the light. I am Gaul! And I have become legend.
All right, let's kill him.
You won't escape me again.
I didn't escape. Turns out I don't actually need to waste dodge. I'm doing so much crit. Oh. You know what, we should actually take the opportunity to kinda see what's here. Probably gonna run into ammo at this point. Well, maybe not. Guys, just teleporting. Like I'm getting hit too much. Oh, they got something. Oh man. I hate this gun. Still better than the other ones. Oh, jeez. Where is he? Where'd he go? What's this? Nope, nope, that hurts, that hurts. Oh man. He's immune? Why is he immune? What do I do with this? What the heck happens? This is not good. All right. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez! No! No! Alright. One more time. Shotgun. It only does one damage. Where'd he go? Get him!
You failed your traveler! You let your city die! Give up! You have nothing to fight for! Nothing to die for!
Yeah, let's do it. Get back over here. Oh, I'm not gonna have enough. Aim. Take it. Where is he at? There he is. Yeah. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. All right. Where are these people? Burn. Oh gosh. Is he immune? Why is he immune now? Oh, jeez. Get up! This is looking bad.
Nothing of sacrifice! Nothing of worth!
Oh, those little balls. Oh, jeez! Alright. Oh, that's cool. This game is pretty forgiving. So here's what we need to do. Oops. Alright, so we're gonna take this because I can't use this. I'm gonna make sure that I can hit him first. Nope.
See you.
run.
Nothing of worth.
Die. Oh, that's cool.
Traveler, do you see me now? I am immortal. A god. You have failed. Witness the dawning of a new age.
Huh. I don't really understand what happened. So he becomes immortal, the sun shines on him, and then he dies? I'm missing something, I just don't know what it is. He got his arm back. Huh. So what happened to the trapped guy? Oh, that's me.
The light lives in all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way.
Oh. I don't know. Really? That's cool. So now we watch for credits. So, there's supposed to be something after the credits here. But, yeah. So, we'll sit through the credits. Or maybe I'll cut through, but... This reminds me of, like the Mako energy from Final Fantasy VII. A little bit. Giant jellyfish growing really big. What is that? DLC or another game? Or like a Destiny 3? I don't know. Be interesting to see.
Welcome back from the front, Hunter. Indeed.
Oh.
Flexney wants the Vanguard support. She needs to
be. Alright. Is this screen supposed to be black?
Tell me you have something.
There you go. Oh, they changed the location, seems like.
Circumstances change, but the data remains. Always.
Well, that's cool. I like that. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the series. This is my first time making videos. Like, I've never made videos prior to this, so. This was a pretty good learning experience overall. I hope to do better in the next series that I do. If you have any comments that, or like tips or anything that, or advice or things that you'd like to see, just put it in the comments down below and I'll check them out as soon as I can. Anyways, once again, thank you so much for watching, and this was a Let's Play of Destiny 2. Later.